from forces in Leiden, we will attempt to remove the alien blockade presence. Follow this nav route and eliminate all alien craft. Once your mission is complete, Cerberus will be advancing to Krieger system for further elimination of the alien blockade.
I can't wait to hear more about those little crusty slime bags.
An acute rash begins on the hands and arms of anyone who touches the alien starship debris. The rash worsens over time and results in a necrotic effect on the skin. It collapses the flesh beneath the rash in a matter of hours.
God, I hate it when I'm right. That's exactly the same effect we witnessed on the survivors of the Alberghetti wreckage. What are they doing for the victims?
There's almost nothing they can do at this point. You see, it's not exactly a skin reaction. It's a ravenous organism that feeds on dermis and muscle tissue. Treatment is taking the form of an injection battery, hundreds of hypodermic needles across the entirety of the infection, and it all has to be done simultaneously.
Why?
It moves. Medics have had to develop a mechanism that sinks all of the injecting needles at the same moment, kind of like an Iron Maiden. Keeps the infection from being able to avoid treatment by shifting through the skin. Very smart disease.
On the way. reporting a kill.
Target eliminated, sir!